Several enhancements have been made to the IFC Manager Dialog. Let's use the File Special, IFC 2x3, IFC Manager Menu command to activate the IFC Manager Dialog. The IFC element type of elements is listed in the containment structure on the left. So, for example, walls are listed under the IFC wall standard case type. This is the IFC type that we set in the Tags and Categories panel of the Element Settings dialog in the Export to IFC as field. So if I set this value for the selected two walls to column, for example, and I again activate the IFC Manager dialog, as we can see, these two walls are now listed under the IFC column type. In the hierarchical containment structure, sub-element relationships are shown in logical groups. So a door placed into a wall is listed under that wall. Custom IFC parameters of the ArchiCAD element are also listed on the right along with the standard IFC parameters. We can see the renovation status custom IFC parameter listed under the renovation and phasing group. Also, any custom converted library part parameter is listed here. One other new feature is the possibility of selecting an element in the list and show it in the 3D window. This was previously possible only in the floor plan viewpoint.